Oh, surprise. International Netball Federation, the Federation of the Award.
And here is the President of the International Netball Federation, Molly Rhone, to come up on stage and accept the award.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, colleagues, friends, on behalf of the International Netball Federation, I am delighted to accept the Spirit of Sport Award, and let me congratulate all the other nominees. Making sports safe for children worldwide is the overriding objective of this important global movement. We are proud to have worked with UNICEF in creating the International Safeguards for Children in Sport. I hope that you will help us to promote these within your federations, countries, and organizations for the sake of the children in our care. Thank you, Sport Accord, for recognizing the INF and our global endeavor.